Well, it's the first Men's Fashion Week, so I almost take it as my moral responsibility to be a part of it, since I'm probably the only designer who's done men's fashion for 22 years. So I guess I have to be there.
Branded market is going at the rate of 15%, and if you want to buy something for your partner, for your brother, for your father, where do you go? Where do you go to one place where you get so many designers? So that's why I think it was very necessary to have a men's show. Everybody's wanted it for 11 years, and the demand has come from the designers, from the retailers, and customers like me.
Menswear is the fastest growing. Men are really spending money. Men are indulging themselves, and that's the reason that the show was called Dandy March, because it is my, you know, sort of ode to the man who is unabashed about self-indulgence.